Alright. Progress. Is that like the Pentagon right down there? That's neat. Let's see where this leads. Desert pipes. Where is this little jerk Tori? Oh, really? Okay. Now, they don't have anything scattered in, like, distant corners, do they? Oh, shit, they do. What the hell? I don't know if that's a ladybug or a cockroach or
what?
Citizens. It actually repairs quite a bit. You have to keep that in mind.
What?
Giant crab boss. Clack, clack. I'm gonna pop a clack in his ass. Artifacting right around there. Now it seems like I'm overpowered with this stuff.
What?
Is this a trick? Oh, I probably need to use those magic things. How do I use this shit? What the hell? Oh no! Do I like rub his face with it? What the hell? I'll have to go back and do a FAQ, I guess.
Oh
not show onesies. Oh, just gonna keep doing one point. That's probably the way we're supposed to go. I'm gonna look around a little bit. Cause it's been established that they like to hide important stuff in like back areas. Oh no. We fight over here. That was interesting. Nothing too important, though. Anything over here? Oh, another one of these crabs. Thank you. it. Time to do at least some. More before we leave. I guess we gotta go fight all that shit. What the hell are those things? I assume that fox I saw was important. Really? Another one? These things are just annoying now. Thank you. Yeah, he's right next to him, but still has to hop. Stun gun yet. Come on. Ooh, this one's green. Oh. They had to throw one more of these. Probably send you back. What is that? Oh yeah, that's not good. Mega Bug Doom Spell. Red Dead Redemption. Thank you. There we go. Woohoo! I made it! Outlaw Canyon! I'm gonna look around a little bit first. What's this? Galden? Alright. This sounds like something for next time. Alright. Till then, later.